Welcome, welcome, welcome to another night of Farming Simulator 19 on the Dahl Ranch map. This is some of the mods I have in my mod hub. I'll scroll down through them slowly so you can have a look. If you got any questions, you can leave a comment on this video or any other video I have done. Get started here now. We are still working on our harvesting job and picking up the straw. Tab around, we got big over here. There we go, we're just finishing up loading this up, so I might as well get right back into this. Let's get some music on here now. And get our pipe in. Then where did we finish? Oh, we finished up right here. So we'll probably do until we get the trailer full, and then we'll probably sell it and then come back and pick up the straw on the ground. So we'll just hammer through here now. It's harvesting. I almost forgot there for a second and started doing a turn about letting the straw stop coming out. Might as well hammer down on the old cruise control. Try to get as big as swaps as I can without missing none. We'll get the hammer down here now and get some probably the next thing on the list now for buying will probably be a new harvester. He is a good old harvester. Just we've got a few hours on him, and he is kind of tawny. Try to do cruise control. That didn't work out. Yeah, I could buy a bigger header for it, but then I wouldn't be able to. It doesn't hold anymore. Like, this only holds like 8,000. So, like, you know, we get our job on field 6 done. Get this solo kind of thing, you'll, something whole 70 or 80 in it, then you can do some. Oh, will we get the whole row done? No, we'll have a little bit left over. Wipe out. Looks like I got probably about half the little side of the field done. I'd say there's a good chunk of a field over there in the extra bin. This is the whole field here, but I got a good distance over there too. The night said that it's young and I'm relaying the message. Feeling good, a down to your luck. Do you wanna make out, baby? Do you wanna maybe land to the stars and just stare up at affection? Don't think long, these are simple questions like simple questions like simple questions like simple. I just really wanna love you. And I just want you here with me tonight. Are you high on life? Are you down to your luck? Do you wanna make out, baby? Do you wanna maybe lay under the stars and just stare up at affection? The night said that it's young and I'm relaying the message. Why don't you just come on over? Why don't you just stay with me? Said I can give you my everything you need. What's he got that I don't got, girl? Give me just a thing or two. I don't have all the answers, but there's no question what we should do.
I never meant to hurt you. words, and it really mean the words I said. I said, if I could take it all back, I swear I'd never do it all again. Cause I need you by my side, and I need you in my life. And if you hear this song, just know that I'll never find a better one. And everything was done out of love. So even when I'm gone, you're always in my heart. I shine down California sun, cause everything was done out of love. So even when I'm gone, you're always in my heart, serenity.
Yeah, I've been feeling good lately, and it feels good to feel good again. Yeah, look. I wanna treat you like a 90s R&B song. No, it's only been a month, but I don't think we need long. Cause you got me out of my comfort zone, feeling comfortable in deep water, cause of shallow feelings and undertows. See, I don't usually fall this fast, but you'll make me call my last until I lose my number. Ain't worried about a title, but hope you don't choose another. Yeah, I'm in over my head, but something about you in the city makes me hope for the best. But fuck it, dog, I'm 23 with the world on a string. Getting paid for every word that I sing. I earned everything, been working, and now I'm paying rent with my passion. GQ sending checks when I know nothing about fashion. I swear to something you lack, and I know how to supply. We ain't even got to talk.
Just
to
have a moment here now and do some worried when you read in the mode. Said I'm just happy that I'm back to really feeling this good. I swear, just a nice, slow, quality Monday.
Sipping wine that's quadruple my age, with a girl that's got me feeling this unusual way. Giving up private shows leads to where the private show I would go. Risk it all earlier if I knew just how those eyes would roll. See you either getting dirty or dusty, and I'm trying to be a man that you see worthy of trust. And know that you're moving, and we ain't got the time to invest in something real. But for some reason I try nonetheless. Guess that's my intuition mixing with the liquor and some wishful thinking. You smiling at me as the crystal clinking. Pouring a different drink when listening to old school rap. And you know every word to all that soul boom bap. So play that Mary J. Nah, there's no more rainy days. You prefer that 702 over them 808s. And yeah, you way too independent for some major deal. Mad when I take the bill and pay for meals. Ain't even gotta say it's real, cause I understand the value of time and place. She can tell I'm overthinking the way that I'm looking past her. So she turned my head toward her and she kissed my face and said I'm here right now. And baby, that's all that matters. And now she walking around my place with no clothes on. So draw the blinds, baby, we can put a show on. Just know that I won't be tripping no matter how we continue, cause I'ma be great without you. Imagine how I'd be with you. I swear that there
ain't no telling what we gon' do. I'm just trying to love you, so come and spend the night, let me treat you right, baby, baby, because there ain't no question what we want to. Let me be the one to do this thing together, ain't nobody do it better than you.
I always try to back up on the when it finishes so it doesn't make too much of a mountain at the end, because it gets rough on whatever you're picking it up with.
Ooh.
sense to tell the voice inside your head to believe. I talk to God about you.
Oh, hopeful again. Pipe out.
So I can say hello, my only one, just like the morning sun. You keep on rising till the sky knows your name, and you're still my chosen one. Remember who you are. No, you're not perfect, but you're not your mistakes. Oh yeah, the good always the bad, even though
I would say, load her evenly.
You always knew you could be. If you knew how proud I was, you'd never shed a tear or have a fear.
Right, no,
you wouldn't do that. And though I didn't pick the day, turn the page. I know it's not the end every time I see a face and I hear a say, hello, my only one. Remember who you are. You got the world, cause you got love in your hands. You're still my chosen one, so you can understand.
Get the header down now, ready to go.
Stand, so hear me out, hear me out. I won't go. No goodbye, it's just a lows, just a lows. And when you cry, I will cry. And when you smile, I will smile. And next time that I look in your eyes,
get cruise control rocking and just kind of head right for it.
Your mistakes. Oh yeah, the good always the bad, even though your mistake. Remember how I'd say, hey, 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 you'll be the man you always knew you could be.
Started here, it's crawling.
But that's okay.
Just hammered it.
You know what they say. Can I hold you? Will you move me to California?
might get a good chunk of this big part of the field taken care of tonight. I'm not sure. We'll see how it works out here. Control. Mash, 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 control. Sometimes you can slide evenly into cruise control, sometimes it won't let you slide evenly at all. Oh, must be at 100% again. Yeah, we're at 100% again. I was just cruising along, wasn't paying attention to my gizmo. I was just putting along. Yeah, right about here. While we're waiting for this to offload her now, we'll get some drinky poos. We'll be right back. Do 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 If I get this side of the field all done and my trailer is still on full, I'll continue harvesting. When she's full, then we'll sell her off. Because on the front of the, if you've never seen last week's episode, on the front is a snowblower looking object, snowblower looking rig. So you can snowblow along and, if you're going to destroy the corner, you might as well completely destroy it. 20 minutes later, I'm still not started again. Control. I try not to do too much turning in it, but I'm trying to keep as much wheat as possible get done, because I'm hoping to get this part of the field knocked off this episode type thing. So it's kind of one of those things. Let's turn here now and see how much, how quickly it can do 1%. So literally could be just like the bare touch of the looks like how quickly you can make a mess. Yeah. Because I can get more than 10 loads in this, seven would be. Let's see how full this trailer is. Oh, it's only like 50%. It's nowhere near. Mode it on. Cruise control set. Cruise along here now. Some more field knocked off. That'll give me some time to have a little bit of drinky poo. Might as well put on cruise control. So we can put her in super fast. Get her done twice as fast. One thing I've never noticed much of is I never noticed it any thicker or any thinner with having two where I use fertilizer in the cedar, and I use fertilizer vitamin P. But I made some mess on the ground, I know that. Might as well ram down on the little cruise control again. See how far up now we're gonna get up the up the field before it gets to 100%. Wiping. Let's hammer down here now and get her back to where she started. Might as well while we're at it. grandma know cruise control. Wherever it lines up, if there's a full width of a harvester, we'll just start on this side going back. We'll just leave. Open my hand to the sea. The ends will just finish as they want. Take one step back. Kind of thing. Just turn here and stop. Rising tide escapes my vacuum will pick her up right nice. Lining up, if I can do it all in one cut, I'll be fine. If not, I'll take a half a cut off it and then just do one final run. We'll be right back. looks like there'll be a little smidge left. So I'll just do it this way. As it goes up here in one spot, it might take it all, it might not. Cruise control, you're gonna be nice to me. Full load. Pretty much a done field. One little edge left to do down there now, and that's it. Then we got a little bit of bonus area left to do. Don't think there'll be very much left to do in that regard. Shouldn't take very long.
How much time has gone? Will it even last that long? Home? The bed is cold and he drains his soul until he falls asleep.
Okay, going a little faster. Turn off the header for a couple feet, turn it back on again. Poor little machine takes off like savage then.
Into the fire in the sky, and he wonders if he's next to him. He thought he felt his ghost in the night, but he knew that it was only his mind. But now the day has come and he, yeah, he's sitting in the chair. He thinks of the good times that he.
Might as well do a little strip across this here now. Do a little open edge. If I get enough room, I might go the longest way back and forth instead of going up and down. But I don't know. I'll see what kind of room I can get out of it here. Couldn't roughly see where I was going that time because the tree was in the way. I think a few trees around here will get a good rush here now if I get a brush chip run go. And just swap it out for the. But I think a lot of them are on the other set of land next to me. This part is probably gonna make a gobble mess. Just try and do it that it keeps it. sensible. Okie dokie, let's finish her up right here for this week. Alright, boss. Thank you very much. I will see you all next week. Next week we will work on finishing off that last chunk of field. We got our big chunk of our field done here. Forget, tomorrow night we will be streaming at 7 o'clock. Tomorrow night is our earlier stream. We'll be streaming at 7 o'clock. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.